Madam President, Commissioner, this food legislation, known in the trade as parnuts, is fortunately not as dangerous as it sounds. A year ago, UKIP voted to repeal the amendment of sports nutrition supplements from the scope of this regulation, and for once we were successful. A bit less power for the European Commission and all its unnecessary quangos is the way that we see it. Naturally, this small victory for common sense was not based on the Commission or the Environment Committee scaling back their ambition, but on the successful lobbying of ESNA, the Small but Dynamic Sports Nutrition Companies Alliance, made up of 24 small but innovative companies, primarily from the UK, who make sports drinks and protein bars. It was a culmination of years of hard work on their part. It's nice to reward such effort and win a vote, even such a small vote, but I would rather that this legislation be made at a nation-state level. Thank you.